Hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this first look at Riders of Icarus, which is a free-to-play game on Steam. I don't know much about it, to be honest, but let's have a look. So, as you can see at the introduction screen, you can choose from several different characters in the game. Berserker class, Guardian class, Assassin, Priest,
Freya,
and the Wizard. Now, apparently the game tells you about the different difficulties for each character. I don't know why there is a difficulty to them. Apparently, Berserker's easy, Guardian's normal, Assassin's hard, the Priest is hard, and the Wizard is very hard. There is male and female characters for each, and of course you have the typical females with barely any clothes on, probably on every single one of them. And the Assassin has clothes on, actually. I mean, this is just not practical armor whatsoever. Just for the fun of it, because I've never played this game before, let's just play as the Berserker, shall we? Let's have a look at the customization options. So, name, Revo Mag, because that is us. Name is available, thank you. What is this? Right. Is that just to show us what we look like in the different outfits? Maybe. Yeah, let's be this guy. Look at how he will look with full set of armor on. Some presets. Build. Or a little bit on the tall side, maybe not that. There we go, that looks alright. Face. Want some face tattoos. You know, the music's actually quite relaxing right now. Once you get into the game itself, there we go. Beard. I quite like his beard. Let's keep it as it is. Brightness. Screw it. Let's go. See what this game has to offer for us. I'm not actually sure. I've never played it before. But we've got our character there. Heal, none, see? Level 1. Action mode or standard mode? Standard mode, classic MMORPG control mode. Choose attack with your cursor and trigger skills with your hotkeys. Action driven control mode, aim your reticule at your target and use the mouse buttons to cast spells. Skills can also be triggered using hotkeys. You know what? I'll play action mode. But it's nice of them to give you an option, to be honest. I like that, the little loading bunny. Let's have a look what this game has to offer when we get in. Mm-hmm. Yes. Takes his time. It's not the fastest thing in the world. Introduction.
Wake up. I'm getting you out of here.
Uh-huh.
With any luck, they haven't moved the princess yet. Mafera. Grab a weapon. You're no good to me unarmed.
Okay. Yes, sir. Grab a weapon.
This way.
Keep
that weapon ready. I'll get this gate open. See if you can break that lock.
Over here!
No people?
I hope we can say the same for the princess. Let me get my
Ok.
Okay. Standard mode is 2.
Crabby.
No loot? What is this?
The doors are locked. They know I'm here. More guards coming this way. Get that door open. We need to keep moving.
Okay.
Where's the princess?
I'm sorry. I failed. Rondo took her.
Who the hell is Rondo?
We were taking the princess to a prophet. She was supposed to study Allura's relic, to unlock its powers. The rain should have masked our tracks. But the Frost Guard knew exactly where we were.
This is the power you sold yourself.
I think the audio is slightly off, to be honest. It's not synchronized properly.
Rondo! Stay away from the princess!
Stay down, Tortoise. I'll be sure to make note of your bravery. Come, princess. We have business.
I won't let you take her!
You all know what kind of business he means.
Damn it. We need to get word to the king. Come, we're running out of time.
presence beyond the door.
Yep.
Puny humans, your parole has been denied.
There's a giant rhinoceros.
We have to break that stone!
Agony Stables. Prison of Agony Stables. Right. Got it. Ooh, did we get a flying horse? Yay!
That was faster than I expected.
Oh, maybe not. Maybe not yet. Not that much.
The door won't hold! Move!
Mount up. We're getting out of here.
This way. Keep moving. That door won't hold them for long.
Manta ray. Bang.
Taking us over Bracar Forest?
Yes, sir. It's not an official route, but it should save time.
If we're lucky.
Enemy attack!
if that's my heartbeat. Okay. So I guess this is starting zone.
Finally up.
Recall stone, thank you. Escape, defeat one elite monster, find Crow Onyx Order Commander.
Talk to Crow.
Okie dokie, thank you.
Hey, are you okay? Rina needs medicine for the wounded. There must be something nearby. Hey, are you okay? Hurry. Hey, are you okay? Hurry. Hey, are you okay? Hurry.
Okay. So what do we need? Obtain 2 bottle potions and kill some of these animals. Ourselves a clip string. Isn't that what just happened? I just got the ring. I'm confused. So let's have a look. Yes. Bottle. Sorry, I'm not here to save you. I'm here to kill Brosh. Okay then. So, sprint mechanic, anything?
Another night, huh? You okay? That was quite an entrance. You lucky you didn't land in the Bragine camp. They'd cook you for dinner.
Dragonfire shoulder raven. Okay. Sure, the lost ring. Yeah.
Talk to Take this ring to Rina.
There we go. Look at that. Got a little.
Are you okay? See if you can help the injured.
No, I don't kill this boar. You never know what you get. Some copper. Perfect. Better than nothing.
I thought I was done
for. Thank one you. More. Come here, you woodland boar. Give me that loot. 2 copper. Yeah, I'm getting rich, guys. I'm getting rich.
Good to see you again.
Here we go. Talk to Foreman Allen.
The foreman is battling back the flames from our crash. See if you can help him.
So, here's my crafting menu. And this is a crafting system. Okay. Is there a character sheet anywhere? Elora shop, storage, information, familiars, activities, social, and system. Don't know. No idea. J is quest. H is help, G is nothing at all, oh, skilled, okay. T is party board. Okay.
For every fire I put out, 2 more spring up in its place.
Foreman.
Fill that bucket, quickly!
Jesus Christ, really?
For every fire I put out, 2 more. Those boars chose a bad time to go crazy on us.
Tough meat, yeah. Wow. shoulder charge. Okay, and now we click here, I guess. So wait, what is this? Rising cutter. Okay, so new. Brute smash instead of double slash. I mean, I feel that auto attack should just automatically be over there. So we put both my combos here. We do like that, maybe.
For every fire I put out, two more spring up in its place. We can't let the fire take our supplies too.
Okay, so do you want to equip new items you acquired? Yes, please. Oh yeah. Right click on it and drag it over to you. So here's my inventory. Where's my character sheet? That's me. What's this information? Ah, skills, what have we got? Class. Mount. Not yet. Okay, so P is my character screen and I is for inventory. Right. So this is my character right now. We've got a rusted greatsword. Pretty good DPS. Permanently bound. Got some Dragon Knight brutal gloves.
Don't just stand there! Douse those flames!
Oh, sorry. This guy's lazy. I mean, the fire's literally right next to him, and he wants me to do it for him. Come on, man. Little bit of effort.
For every fire I put out, two more spring up in its place.
Talk to Tortoise.
Tortoise is just down the path. Hurry.
When you level up, don't forget to hotkey your new skills. Yeah, I saw that.
There you are.
Yep, here I am. Obtain explosive barrel to defeat Grey Wolf.
A wolf pack without a leader is nothing more than a bunch of dogs.
Obtain
four. I could really use those samples.
There you are.
Feral foxes.
Foxes with a taste for human blood cannot be allowed to roam our kingdom.
Why not? Nothing wrong with a little bit of wolf. Is that wolfy? All up in this business. What's this? Grey Wolf Alpha. What's my health look like? Ah, my health is fine. Let's go back in here. We need let's just hightail it out of here, shall we? Okay, so Q and E to turn us slightly as well. Let's go get some fox's tails. Can I charge him down from here? Maybe not. Not on this guy. Invalid target. What? It's not invalid. Get some foxtails. Grey wolf. That's not what I wanted to kill. Where's foxes? Foxy, foxy, foxy. Nope, grey wolf. Foxtail? So, yeah, all foxtails acquired. Let's go back and hand in these quests. I mean, so far it's actually interesting enough.
There you are.
It's not challenging enough, so I don't have to avoid anything.
Get this news to the Dragon Knights now!
I came here to find mushrooms, not a- Sometimes I wonder if I should have gone into familiar studies instead.
Boom. You know, what? Level 4. Jesus Christ. Come on, man. Let's put this up on there. Sort it, please. Okay, so. Which way do we go? We need to go this way, I think. What does my map look like? Yeah, we need to go down to Dragon Knight Station, I think. Crash site. Southern ruins, northern. It would be nice with a mount. But then if they gave me everything, it wouldn't be so much for people to buy, would it?
If I never see another Bragin again, haven't we killed enough? I miss the city.
Yes, Crow. What's this? World Shrine. Looks ominous and dangerous. Thank you.
Worry about this. Smell will never come out.
Set recall location.
Set this transit shrine as your recall location.
Already
done.
We can
warp back here anytime. We must get this message to the king.
I just did this. Because I didn't do it in the right order.
Now disgusting creatures, pigs.
Thank you, Dr. Lotea.
I'm asking you to assist me.
Oh, look at that thing. Where is Lotea? Lotea, you must be over here somewhere. Are you in a tent? You're out there. So what is this blessing I've got? Don't suffer dire wounds after dying. Uh-huh. I'm guessing maybe I get my horsey now? Yay. We'll see.
I'll make sure you know how to tame a familiar, even if it kills you.
You're in luck. A herd of Brakkar gallants happened to be grazing nearby. A heroic knight riding into battle on a beautiful unicorn isn't that simply perfect. I'll show you how it's done, and then you can give it a try.
Well, I guess I ought to show you how to tame a familiar. First tip,
15,
select
man.
A target and sneak up
I'm
on
level,
him if you can.
What,
it's easier that way.
This is
keep
you know,
low and
she's
move in
slightly
fast.
More skilled than I am.
Once you jump on, you'll only have a few seconds to form a bond. It's going to fight back, so you have to fight harder. And that's it. Once it's under your spell, it'll never stray. Wish I could say the same about my boyfriend.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Maybe
let's see
you
if
have
you can
issues,
tame
lady.
One of your own.
Maybe you have issues.
Just remember, see what the animal needs, then react.
See what the hell?
I'll make sure you know how to tame a familiar, even if it kills you.
Okay, so tame a Brackhaw
Galactus. See what you can do.
Use the taming skill and hop on its back, then press WASD and D keys when prompted to get the familiar under your control. While most familiars can be tamed this way, some rare and powerful require you to gather certain items or perform special actions first. Aha! So I walk up to you. Ah, I got a new skill, okay. Taming. Taming skill, we'll put that on 0, shall we? 0. Spacebar. Yay, we've got ourselves a horse. Double tapping.
Good to meet you. May the blessings of Alora be with you.
So double tapping W and it apparently puts it into sprint mode.
You've taken on a great
smell will never come out.
Talk to.
We won't get back to Hakanas without breaking that barrier. Talk to Cullahan.
What do you want? What do you want? What in their heist name do they want with my hammer, anyway?
Fetch some leather straps from the Bragin miners, and I'll make you a bag.
There's some more quests over here.
These woods were sacred once. The Bragin have brought this upon themselves.
And Mr. Crow has won
the princess too. You can make a difference. We must break down that Bragin barrier with a fully charged attack.
Oh, there's someone here.
The Dragon Knights know neither defeat nor surrender.
Go to Bragin Ballista.
I don't know where those Bragins got their weapons.
Cinematic thing.
They've got us pinned down on open ground. We'll never win this fight as long as the sky is raining hell on us. I need someone to get behind their lines and take them out. Understood?
Sir, yes, sir.
We have to break the Bragin defenses.
Look at me, in butt already. F is there. So we need to kill a couple of these guys. In a game, of course. Never lose in real life. Destroy with fully charged. Ah. His mission completed, but I think I have more. I'm not gonna run back now. Destroy some ballistas, obtain the key, defeat Bragim Raider. I mean, this kind of indicates there's something up here we need to go and take care of. Wow, that's a lot of damage. Obtain Brackeen Tribal Treasure Key. Right. So, just up here, there's a Tribal Treasure Key. Got it? Who are you? Elite Raider. Let's go and get him. This guy, yeah. I'll think it's probably this guy. Let's bandage a little bit, shall we? What level is he? He's a level 5 elite, unable to tame. Back. Oh, his hammer. Of course, we need to get his hammer from over here. Stone, it's this one. So, I still need to defeat the honor guards. Jesus Christ. What's the cooldown of this? Ah, it's only 3 minutes. Let's quickly run back over there. Got to kill one thing. have wings on those. These are just fighters. We run past them. Man fighters. We don't get any throws. And him. Fighter. Are these the honor guards? They are. So these are the guys we want to kill.
Line.
There you go, sir.
Man the barricade!
Let's bring it back over here and in all these blue ones first.
The Dragon Knights know neither defeat fight with us.
We've taken on a great burden. Let's see what you
can do. We'll never come out.
Adrenaline overflow. We can actually attack from the horse. Mounted. No, I don't think so. Okay. And mighty roar. You know what? Mounted, I have to have a crossbow or something, okay. So let's unmount for now. Then we can do mighty roar. That's a lot. Leaping slash. Okay. Adrenaline overflow whenever. Activates whenever a skill is fully charged. Increases strength and max health by 5% for 15 seconds and regenerates 0.2% health and 2 rage per second every 1.5 seconds. Can be stacked up to 5 times. Party members within 20 meters gain a boost. I mean, it's interesting.
These woods were sacred once. May Alora's blessing be with you.
Boots on. Plenty of space in inventory.
Aren't you hungry?
Always hungry, milady. Always hungry.
Eat as much as you want.
Sell that. I might want to save this. Those I'll never use anymore. That I won't use anymore. Royal ring.
Aren't you hungry?
Put the ring on. Not really sure it does anything.
What do you want?
Oh, yo, yo.
Without those relics, we'll never get out of this ruin-touched forest.
Just here to try and help. Merchant trainee, merchant beast trainer. What is a beast trainer?
I'd love to meet your familiars. Familiars love me. I don't know why. I just have a way with them.
Hmm. Interesting. Very interesting.
I'm worried about the princess.
This smell will never come out.
Talk to Private Wolfric.
The ghost that haunts the southern ruins will have the hammer we need.
Ride this guy into battle. I think we'll do this one last mission up here, getting the wolf trap grotto out of the way. And that'll be it for this episode. Bing.
Give me a hand here.
Sure we got this.
Give me a hand here. It's not like I know how to kill a wolf.
Not much. Was this silver? Thank you. I think that's really it. And then there's strange noises, of course. Well, I guess that's the end of the video, guys. Anticlimactic. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope to see you again next time.